And every evening, he flies around the earth, singing.
And the Iron Man became a bit of a star. And people like you came from all over the world to see him here in my scrapyard. I even sent him presents.
Some send only a nail.
But some people send him a car.
But one very rich man even gave him an ocean liner.
And have you noticed the unexpected effect that the space bat singing has had?
Because it seems to me that people are more peaceful now.
And maybe one day, the countries of the world will think about how they can live pleasantly alongside each other, instead of how to get rid of one another.
So we can all enjoy this strange, blissful music from the giant singer in space, in peace.
Maybe one day, I hope.